didn't know Chris had this dark side to him.